one, two, block. How is your low CR going to do? This hand right. So before I go down, I just be hard. First I go in, down, push. Okay? Therefore my window. So can you see the idea? First, my hand do not go in front because I can't lock. First I go up, okay? And I go down. So if I want to lock his arm, what I do even before that, grab, see? What is this movement? Can you see your movement? So I want you to start to visualize. First I grab his hand, why? Because I don't want his hand to let go. Then I go up. So now you resist. The closer I am, the more I go down, resist, resist, resist. Okay? So that is how it is. Okay? Because my hand is locking. If my hand is not locking, what happens? He can always let go. So what happens if he let go? Then I just go in, step in your push. But do I have to always use a pump push? No need, I can use a punch. I can aim on the face, I can aim anywhere I want. So there's no hard and fast rule, depending what you want to do. You want to be gentle with him, you push him away. You want to give me some pain, you punch on the face. So you see the idea, right? Okay, so now, the first thing that I want to do, this I will go through individual with you first, so that you know how it feels like, so that later when you don't do too hard, too fast on your partner. So first grab, reach out, same thing, reach out all the way. Look at my elbow, it has to be very close, if my elbow cannot be away. So that when my elbow press down, I'm pressing against on his wrist joint. So when I press, I don't press with my arm and drop my body weight. So see, my knee and my elbow move together. So that now he has to follow wherever I go. I go up, he can go up. I go down, he cannot go up. So that is just how it is. So I'm not worried about his elbow joint, because when you are in pain, the body reflex actually will be reduced a lot. Okay, so after I went through it,